got my feet up, I'm real confident, man. I'm sipping some Seagram's gin. I was told you ain't got it nice until you got a wife. No, I'm a baller, cuz I'm never gonna fall in love. Psych, that's a damn lie. Ladies, put your hands high. A man should try to give the one man a standby. It's called devotions, emotions can make a man cry. But my wipe the tears and just stare in that man's eyes. Prove that you there for him, prove that you care for him. That's how you gotta act, to prove that you got his back. Prove that you're not a rat. Don't creep and hold around, hold them down, cause you know what comes around goes around. And I'm older now and it might sound kinda weird, but man, all these damn AIDS commercials got me kinda scared. I make you scream like, and shout like, and sing. Now what you say? You ain't ready for this, girl, listen. I make you scream like, and shout like, and sing.
It is evident that there are many here from every strata of society with all kinds of degrees and intellectual achievement. It is evident that we have seen something or we would make so much noise.
Shall dwell in the land forever. The meek, the gentle, the patient, the kind shall finally be the ones that inherit this troubled planet. So learn to be patient. That's the most important law to do with God.
that, I'd rather not read it because I'm always hit the face with some headlines. This man getting mugged, somebody getting robbed, somebody getting killed, this place is bombed, thousands of people killed. Always something. And like just worldwide, you know, all kind of social and racial disturbances, left to put downs. And if we're always talking about tomorrow and the future and how man is advancing. And sure, educationally, but what about man who attacks man and brotherhood, you know? And if we are to leave a world tomorrow for our descendants, we should be about the business of doing something about it now.